Hello and welcome to a brilliant Mahjong gameplay. But today we'll be listening to a nice little record. We'll be listening to Death Grips, The Money Star. We'll probably do this in two parts because it's about 41 minutes long. I'll get the music started right now. Here we go. Now we're going to press play and get into it. And I have done a fair amount of these already, but we're going to start from the beginning. We're going to start straight from the beginning. And I thought I'd do this because, I'm really trying to, get onto trends that are going right now. And you see a lot of Among Us, Minecraft, and Mahjong. I see that being the next popular thing. So, we're doing it. We're doing it, man. And now the whole point of Mahjong is you got to get those top layers off. You know what I mean? You got to get those top layers off. So I want to get to this to get to this. So I'm gonna do this. And sometimes you will have to sacrifice. You will have to sacrifice those key bottom tiles, but. You gotta do what you gotta do to beat the game. I am world champion. I'll show a picture now with beginning of my other competitors. It's very intense. That's how I describe it. Right, but let's just chill out and play. Right now, I can't find a match for this one here, so I'm just gonna have to keep going until I reveal one or something. This is really a great album as well. It's one of Death Grips' most successful albums, I'd say. It's not really my favorite, but I do appreciate it a lot. I'm more of a Year of the Snitch and what have I forgot the name of it? No Love Deep Web. They're kind of more angry kind of stuff. Because I'm a little angsty boy or something, I don't know. Yeah. And I think it thematically fits so well with this game. Because the game can be quite intense at moments. And you'll see for yourselves, guys. Oh, shit, I always make that mistake for these pictured because that oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. yeah, these two go together because I'm a fucking idiot. Sorry for swearing, guys. I've got some Christian music on, I should really keep the Christian values right now. Oof, it's times like these are crucial. I'll find something for that, but maybe get into this one. But is it worth letting go of those bottom pieces? That's the name of the game, buddy. Just gotta keep going for it, man. I think just because it's that wide of the board, we're gonna have to chip away at some of the bottom first. It is the first level, so I guess I'll press this. Yeah, this is a shit one, but whatever. It's... This fucking when I'm editing this, I'm probably gonna see shit that I was supposed to do. Right. I can get that right. See, it's a lot of things like this, guys. You sit there, and you think about what you're gonna do next. So I had a lot of just waiting there for a second, and then boom, bang, boom, boom. And it just all happens right there and then. It's very eventful. You never know what's gonna happen next. I'd like to get rid of this so I can get this for this, but I've really gotta get this, man. So let's do this. Yep. Lovely. Lovely. Oh, I thought I'd be able to get that, but it's late night. My brother's playing. I'm blindfolded. Yeah. You gotta accept when you've made a mistake. Why didn't I not see that? That was painful. I was just before I was playing Amogus. I don't know if you've heard of the game. Just with some friends of mine, and then I had two burgers, and now I'm doing this. All that gamer protein. And it's important. It's important being beefy and being ready to have the time of your life. No. There you go. Isn't that just lovely? And now we've only got one piece remaining to clean up. So we've got to really focus on making sure pieces can connect to each other. And this is really the satisfying bit, I'd say. Just getting all those beautiful, beautiful pieces together. And look at that. Be ye beautiful. With a score of 200. Congratulations, we've done it. We've done it, guys. Do you want to upload your score to an online leaderboard? No. I am very modest. I want a fish with legs. Great. Look at that. Got a better score here, but it's all about just having fun when you play, really. You know what I mean? And I think that'll do it for this video.